good.
We gotta hope for more.
They'll be forced to arrest you under the law for.
Hello, I can pick up for Alex. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, this will take me a few minutes. What do you call? What's left? What's left to reach our target? $11. Only $11. Do you know where I could get to this store? Eastern Pizza?
$10.
There? Yeah. Okay, thank you. DoorDash for Adam.
Sorry?
Adam.
Adam, please.
Thank you. We got this one. We're about to drop it. This one's gonna be really far. It's going all the way north, passing San Clair. So it's gonna feel a lot of magic. Pick up a shot. Thank you. So we're gonna first go around this DoorDash first. This guy on the right here. It was not that store. It was I needed to confirm my first order first, you know, to get the location of the second store that I need to go and pick it up right now. Is that pick up for Taylor?
Sorry?
Taylor.
Taylor and Pratik, both?
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, Pratik.
It's one. Okay. It's two.
Thank you.
Thank you very
for 2.2 kilometers. I don't think it's reasonable. Like, I'm sound. Yeah, it's soaked. Hard works. Yeah, we gotta hope for more. Should I do this? So we have some orders. Two orders, I think. Okay. I think it's a double order from DoorDash. It was 13 bucks. 13.50. So we're heading there. And I think after this, I just come back. And my journey for delivery. It started raining. And I don't like the rain. So we're heading out to UBE. It's just a couple blocks here from here. Hello, I got pick up for Jenny. Thank you, sir. Let's go. We need to handle some business. Hello. I'm just for daily breath. Look for stairs going down beside the Coco Espresso coffee shop.